Okay, our shuttle or something is arriving like now. So I'm packing everything for the day. We're gonna head out. I'm bringing my Mavic, a Osmo Mobile setup with tripod.
Did he leave the door open again?
Yeah, he did. He keeps leaving his door open.
It's so cold outside. Oh, it's like this insane amount of cold air comes into the house. Osmo Pro and the Phantom 4 Pro. I'm gonna reserve for a day where we have low light and I know exactly where I'm going. Today we're gonna be really moving around, pretty lightweight, and I'm not sure what to expect, so I'm gonna be traveling with this light pack, and I think it's gonna work really well. I think I'm gonna put this hat on and basically not take it off for the next day.
How do we look? All right, good, all right, cool, all right.
Well, you don't have a hat on.
Well, I mean, okay, now. All right, look. All right.
Yeah.
We look Arctic ready.
Arctic ready.
So Arctic ready.
We're going on day two. No sleep.
No sleep at all.
All right, David.
Okay. See you later today.
See ya. Paul, you got to get better at handshakes.
I think I'm good with my awkwardness. I prefer that. So let's go on this bus.
Sky bus. Hello.
Good morning.
Now the golden circle has officially started.
Largest natural lake in Iceland.
So pretty.
Thingvellir Thorgarðr. I don't know how to pronounce it.
I literally can't say any of these Icelandic words.
They're so hard.
It's like the hardest language I think I've ever heard.
I think it actually is the hardest.
Very beautiful morning so far on this tour. I'm doing a motion time lapse right now with the Osmo Mobile. I have my phone right here and just go in there. M time lapse. Select a box. And I like to slide it along the horizon. Another box. Set my time to 5 minutes, and then just watch her go.
This is the, what do you call it? The tectonic plate convergence, where it divides the North American plate to the Eurasian plate, right. Supposedly, and everybody wants to see it, and there's like 400 people here.
We're going through the Valley of Desolation
with tons of tourists.
Yeah. But it's still really cool.
I haven't worn this jacket since Finland, which was like 3 years ago. I hate this jacket. It looks so hideous.
It's easy to see.
Yeah.
Yellow and green.
It's like piss green. I don't like it. Ugh. Whatever. Oh, dude, check it out. The rocks have like, what do you call it? Lichens on them.
This is just amazing today. The sunrise was gorgeous.
All right, we got 40 minutes.
We have 40 minutes.
We got 40 minutes. Just got to do a drone.
By these cool rocks, yeah. I have to drone it up real quick.
That's my Jason. This thing. So pretty.
Sweet. That's a big Jeep.
So in Iceland, they use these geothermal heating systems. That's actually magma powered. It's lava powered. So the heating system is right there, and the pump is right there. It pumps all of the heat into the people's houses in the village. Isn't that cool? They use volcano power.
That's hot. It is really cool how like resourceful this culture is to find heat out of the ground and be such great engineers. And in like literally the past 100 years, they've changed the game on how they live.
We are in High Valley, Iceland. This place has been owned by a single family. It's a farm since the 1700s. They make the best ice cream I've ever had. This is rhubarb coconut. Oh my gosh, this is amazing.
So good. Vanilla latte in the middle of Iceland, and it's actually good.
These people are really impressing us. Oh my gosh, culinary wise at least.
I'm a fan.
I'm a fan.
We are in, we're at Geysir. The geyser that gave geysers the name geyser.
Oh, it's exploding! That's so crazy. It's like all these really crazy hot geysers everywhere, but there's still ice around it.
Right.
It's like magma, but frozen.
Yeah.
The land of fire and ice. It
really is.
It's Iceland.
This place is crazy.
Yeah.
So unique. Do you know what, KC and I said average 17 tripod shots per vlog?
Per vlog?
Yeah, this is average. Mavic time! I'm doing the active track right now, doing a circle around it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like locked right on the hole. It's like one of my favorite features.
So geography Ausgeir hooked us up with this golden circle tour thing that goes to these notable spots, and it's really cool. We get to see geysers, we get to see a waterfall, we get to see a bunch of crazy cool stuff. And right now we're at the geyser place.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Thank you so much, Ausgeir. We haven't even met you yet.
Thanks, man.
But you hooked us up for us.
Totally.
I just love this community of subscribers. I can't even talk that well because my lips are freezing over as we speak right now.
We only have one day really in Iceland, and then we're going to Greenland tomorrow. So
yep.
This tour really worked out really well because we wanted to see as much as possible.
Perfect. Guess where I am? Waterfalls. It's one of the largest waterfalls in all of Europe. Disputably, some may say it is the largest, but eh, leave that up to the Icelanders.
You see down in there? Moon of light to food. Loga hanta mir. Loga hanta fa.
Got ice all over it.
This guy here is flying a Phantom 4 Pro. Killing it on shots, killing it. All right, done with the tour. Good tour with all you guys. Oh, see ya.
All right, bye, see ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, man.
Bye.
Cheers. Woo! Alright, ciao. That was great. We just got to see all of Iceland and it's glorious.
Yeah, not all of it, but a lot of it.
I saw everything.
Yeah, okay.
It was a great day. Really good tour guide. His name was Fandruk. I think I got it right.
Go ahead.
Fandruk.
You bought beer? When'd you buy that?
I bought beer. Good. I got Ulfur. It means the wolf.
How was it?
Everything was great.